Kendra budget to Tivra Nirasa Chindana Tepi Tedepa MPlu, Kendra Sarkarpai Ottidi Penchutunnaru. Vibhajana Chattamloni Hamilu Nerevercheni Pakshamlo, Bhajapato Mitra Pakshanga Undadamlo Ardham Ledani, Lok Sabhalo Galamettaru. Nalugelu Eduru Chusi Visigipoyina Tamu, Ennadu Mitra Paksha Dharmanni Tappaledani AP MP Galla Jayadev Vyakhyanincharu. Mitra Paksham Nyayam Chestundani Asabhavam Vyaktam Chestune, Kendra Vaikharipai Mandipaddaru. Bhajapa Netrutvamloni Kendram, Andhra Pradesh Patla, Ide Nirlakshyanni Konasagiste, Viswasa Drohanga Pariganistamani, Ghatuga Hecharincharu. Rashtraniki Ichina Hamilu Saha, Pratyeka Package Gurinchi Saitam, Kendra Budgetlo, Ekkada Prastavinchakapovadanni, Jayadev Tappubattaru.
He said the government of India will support AP to the hilt. Sir, that was in September 2016. Nothing has been done since then. The government cannot take our patients for granted, not allocating and not even mentioning about the special financial package to AP in this budget is injustice and is deceiving the people of Andhra Pradesh. No mention about the metro in Visakhapatnam or in Vijayawada. How is it justified? How is it justified, sir? Does it not mean that you're deviating from your own path of talking only of Vikas and there would not be any politics on developmental issues? Our CM has visited Delhi 29 times. He's met the Prime Minister, Finance Minister, Home Minister multiple times. The overall allocations made to AP comes to 1,814 crores. The people of AP gave zero seats to the Congress for passing the AP Reorganization Act. Imagine what they would think about the BJP for not even fulfilling the minimum requirements contained in this act. We demand an explanation, failing which we have no option than to consider you acting in bad faith. And we'll certainly have to reconsider why are we in this relationship. Yes. I'm sure you will understand, yes, as will your other allies and potential allies in this very critical election year. This is your last chance to fulfill your promises and assurances and to maintain the alliance dharma, which we have maintained till now very patiently. It gives us no joy to be in this position and to deliver this message to a friend and an ally. But you have given us no other option and no other choice. Yes. It's now or never. Yes. We still have belief and trust in the Finance Minister and Prime Minister, but we demand a comprehensive explanation.